Listen, the game of business is about having small markers over your competition. And one of the ways you can have it is on Sunday nights, because very few people prepare Sunday night for the entire week. I look at my daily monitoring activity. Let me explain to you what I mean by daily monitoring activity. Every single day, I have a certain set of activity I need to be doing, so I score my week. Was this a 7? Was this a 9? Was this a perfect week, a 10? Whatever your numbers are for your business, I don't know what it is, you gotta have certain criteria to make it a 10. When you have a 10, you green it out. This week was a 10. This week was a 9. But I gauge my week after week after week. So once I have this set up, then I look at my following week that's coming up for my schedule. So one is 90 days. The other one is the next week coming up. This prepares me mentally on what's coming up the next week.